Well, today using an A4 size card sheet, we will make this beautiful swan. You will need an A4 size card sheet, glue, scissors, and a pen. First, fold the card sheet in half. Now, with the fold on the top, with the help of a pen, draw the swan. First, draw the neck and the beak, and then the body with the feathers. Then cut the swan along the outline. Leave a top of the head uncut. This way, both the layers of the swan will be together and they will be aligned. On opening, you will see two swans. Draw the eye and open both the swans. They'll be mirror images of each other. Now apply glue in the inner layers. Do not put any glue near the baseline. Now spread out both edges on the base of the swan so that it can stand. The swan will look very beautiful and elegant. Make a male and female swan. And then make a whole family of swans.